XRP has surpassed $1. We have to check out the chart to see what is the next future potential price of XRP. Can we continue to go up? Is this just a start, or are we gonna see some bad news for XRP? But of course, guys, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe, and comment down below your predictions for XRP. What do you think, guys? What's gonna happen to Ripple? So here we are at the chart. We can see the massive pump that's been happening here for XRP for the last couple of days. If we do measure this pump from the bottom to this top, we can see an increase of 125%. But if you look at where we are right now, it's an increase about 100%. So seeing that is absolutely amazing here for XRP. Finally, we made that massive move after the massive amounts of stagnation. Like, you have to remember, guys, so much time has passed. Let's say from this level to this level, it was 494 days. That's an insane amount of time here, if you're asking me. So yeah, long way to go from this previous time highs, of course, but we're gonna see. Look at this, the massive triangle here forming. In the end, we broke through the giant massive triangle. XRP, good stuff happening. We got some, the SEC thing is slowly, we're winning. XRP is winning that. Bullish news, bullish momentum, and boom, just exponential growth, which is, like I said, amazing, super cool to see here. The thing is, we have to look at the short term, the future, and the long term. If you look at right now what's been happening, some really bullish signs for XRP. It's first, we made this golden cross. So this is the ultimate golden cross we've been waiting for. We just made it. Pumping, continuing here to go up. Huge bullish indicator that we are still in that massive bull run and that we will continue to go up. Next thing is the RSI. The RSI is super overbought right now, which is not good. So seeing that the RSI is at the level 92 is not good at all, because that means we're overbought. XRP has been pumping really quickly, but that's what generally happens with crypto here. Every single time, XRP, not just XRP, but most crypto, when they pump, they pump in days. It's just days. It's just one day. You can see all the pumps happen in days, while the stagnation lasts a lot longer. So now we're at the pump. We're pumping, we're going up, good things are happening. People are pretty bullish for XRP. And people just trust XRP a lot more. So let's zoom in a little bit. First, let's check out the 4-hour chart. So at the 4-hour chart, we can see here that we are stabilizing. We bounced back. So we did go down. So we reached $1.26. But after that, we did reach this low of $1. So let's say at the $1 mark, we found, let's say, like a safe haven. So a place where we're just going to stabilize. So stabilization is key right now because the RSI. Look again, if you zoom in at the 4-hour chart, the RSI here slowly going down. So a lot of chance here. Look at this. All this all time overbought. Now super overbought, but now stabilizing. And look at this. Even if we reach this area, people still buy. People still bought. They bought and they bought. So again, that's bullish behavior. We're seeing some bullish signs here for XRP. So probably what's going to happen here, we're making a triangle. I have to zoom into actually the 1-hour chart if we want to really see that triangle, but this is the triangle that's forming. If we do look at this triangle, look at this. There's a chance here we can now make another, let's say, higher low, basically something like this, where we do bounce off down right now and try one more time here, get rejected again, and then try to break out. That is a possibility here that could happen here pretty soon to XRP. We're waiting for it. That's how trading works. Basically, we're going to do some waves. But if we hold this ground, and if the RSI, look at the RSI at the 1-hour chart, a lot lower. This is awesome to see. Stabilization, this is what we need. Stabilization is key again, like I said. And boom. After that, we're going to see increase. So this is the accumulation phase. This is the best time you can buy if you do believe the XRP is going to go up. The best moments to buy if you want to hold for a longer time. So good opportunities. Of course, all of these opportunities were even better. But If you're late to the game, you can invest still. You can buy. These are all great buying opportunities because we are going to continue to go up. How do we know that? Mostly because of Bitcoin. Because Bitcoin is super hype right now. We can see that great things have been happening. And people are super bullish for crypto right now. People, like massive investors, are heavily investing into Bitcoin and the rest of the market. And XRP is an exception. So we're going up massively. And I do believe, I did talk about this in my previous videos, that we did make a massive cup and handle here for Bitcoin. So it's not my target, but I think that just from the cup and handle, we can see here. So this is the cup handle, that thing, a lot of things that could happen in the really, really short term. We're forming here a triangle. So something like this, we're forming here a tiny triangle. Basically what could happen is that we can see one more time, we're going to try bounce up, go down again. And then the fourth time, we need to break through. So this is a 1 hour chart, so that this all needs to happen next 24 hours to 48 hours for us to pump up again. So that's the bullish scenario. Like I said, this is the bullish scenario where we do go up. If we don't, then we're gonna have that correction, like I said, and we're probably gonna bounce off of this level. So like I said, 0.96, about 0.1, and we're gonna stabilize in that area. That is a possibility here, that's the bearish news where we have to stabilize. Now that's going to be a decrease of about 30%, which is a lot, but it's a good time for accumulation. That's an accumulation zone. Look at this. All this is accumulation. This here, if we do break down, accumulation, this is where you buy, and then it goes up. That's the whole point. We have to be patient, like I said. HBAR has a lot of potential. If you go here to CoinMarketCap, if we just type in HBAR, here you go. For the last couple, yeah, one day, it's up by 20%. Last 7 days, up 150%, so massively going up. Market cap, we're at $5 billion, $5.3 almost billion dollars. The volume here increased 120%, so that's 3.5 billion volume. It's massive. Most of the exchanges already list this coin, so massive chances for HBAR to dominate, to continue to go up, to go and increase a lot more. So can we get past this, our previous all-time high? Can we first reach the all-time high? Yes, of course, that is a possibility here for us to go all the way back here to 0.5. So what's that difference if we measure from where we are right now all the way to the top? It's a 300% increase. So a 300% increase, that is pretty much possible here for HBAR. People do believe in this coin. People want this coin to succeed, but we have to be patient. It's not something that's going to happen tomorrow. It's going to take some time for it to reach its previous all-time high and maybe even get past the previous all-time high and increase to some higher levels. The only thing is that if we didn't have a massive pump in April, like it was an okay pump, but we didn't pump too much. It's not that good, but even though that was the case, that doesn't mean we won't. So there's a good chance we could continue to go up and make some new increases. And we're gonna see what's gonna happen. But yeah, the future of this coin here is really, really bright. In the end, guys, I'm not a financial advisor. If you do want to invest into these coins, please do your own research first. Thank you so much for watching, and see you guys in the next video. Jackson, this area is gonna be heavily difficult for us to get past, but if we do that, massive gains. Just massive gains here waiting for XRP. So that's what we're waiting for. If we get past it says here 1.35, let's say 1.40 at max. If we get past that level, skyrocket. We're gonna skyrocket to some higher prices. So can XRP get past its previous all-time high? I do believe that is a possibility. It all depends on Bitcoin and how crypto will be treated in the next couple of years. Let's say in the next year, because you do know we have the American election and everything. Trump won. Trump's bullish on crypto, on Bitcoin. That means crypto has been endorsed, let's say. I watched a really interesting video where this guy talked about that if most of the countries that are right now having trouble because inflation, everything, what they do to save themselves, to save the country, is they heavily invest into an asset. Either that or they start wars so they can create more assets and, yeah, so they can, like, make more money. And what's a massive asset that has growth for the last couple of years, that has continued growth for the last couple of years, that the countries can actually buy? It's Bitcoin. So if we see massive countries buying and holding Bitcoin like they hold gold and oil, then yeah, we can see Bitcoin going to some astronomical prices. Like, that's the target that people are saying, like, Bitcoin can reach $1 million. If that scenario is true, then XRP can reach so much more than it is right now. That's the whole point. Just the influx of money is going to be massively more than it is right now. And that's what we're waiting for. We're waiting for massive amounts of movement with the big whales in crypto. So yeah, still pretty bullish. Still think that a lot of good things can happen here too. XRP. Can we get past the old previous all-time high? Yes, I think if we break the in the last cycle's all-time high, the $2 range, if we break that, there's a massive chance we can break through the old all-time high. So we're gonna see what's gonna happen here. I'm still pretty bullish on XRP, and I'm just happy that everything is going finally great with crypto and with XRP. Guys, again, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, I'm not a financial advisor. If you do want to invest into these coins, please do your own research first. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.